We have some breaking news now. Hillsborough County deputies arrested a high school teacher for allegedly having sex with a student. Bloomingdale High School Spanish teacher Alberto Rivera Claudio now behind bars. Investigators believe he was having sex with a victim for more than a year. Deputies are urging any additional victims to come forward.